This week, I will talk about how to get started as a media correspondent because I've been getting this question so much lately. And you know, I have a media brunch coming up March 19th in LA. So if you're in town, it's free, but we have VIP tickets. March 19th, 1 to 3:30, so make sure you're there. But I was gonna save this for the brunch, but I'll give y'all a little bit information for the people that can't come. So basically, I would suggest if you want to get into like being a media correspondent, just make your own avenues. If you don't have any experience, I didn't have any experience when I started, make your own avenues basically. You just have to, I'm not a good writer, and I know I'm not a good writer. And so I didn't stay in LA, I stayed in Dallas. So I just reached out to a bunch of media outlets. I reached out to a bunch of media outlets and stuff and just sent them my resume. I was very persistent, and you know, of course, a lot of them, you'll get unanswered emails. That's okay, don't let that discourage you. And then also, oh my gosh, I feel like my eyelash coming off but anywho, also you just have to just keep emailing people, go to events and stuff in your city and networking, and just, you know, tell people like, yeah, I want to do this, you know, somebody take a chance on you. Honestly, I literally, this one outlet gave me a chance. I didn't have experience. I reached out to a lot of outlets. They asked me, you know, for some of my work. And if you don't have any work, I started off as writing, you know, and just submitted samples of my writing of just like entertainment stories that I had never wrote for anybody before. I just sent them samples of writing. And that's how I kind of started. And then once I did get on as an outlet, I mean, just hit up as many you can. Like, just research outlets that, you know, you're kind of interested in or kind of share the same interests, stuff like that. And just when I say reach out to all of them, you know, editors or correspondents that work for that outlet, hit them up on Instagram, slide in their DMs, strictly professional, slide in their DMs, go on the websites and go to the contact and just have you like a little template that you use for everybody, you all the outlets you use to reach out for. And that's what I used to do. I literally used to just, I see an outlet or see somebody that does media work for an outlet, I screenshot it, and I just one night out of the week I would literally email all those outlets, you know, hi, you're looking for, hi, I'm so-and-so, you know, give a little brief introduction of yourself, you know, tell them what you're trying to do. You're trying to be a writer, media correspondent. They're going to look, ask you for your samples of your writing or, interviews. And if you don't have any interview samples, just send them samples of writing. And sometimes you have to start off writing and then move up to, you know, media. It's just to get your foot in the door, you know, to move up to, you know, interviewing people. And basically, my first interview, like I told y'all before, my first interview was with Brandon T. Jackson. But I had hit up so many people before he actually gave me, before, you know, I got my first interview, which was him. So, yeah, that's what I did. You just hit up hella people. You take unanswered emails as motivation. You take no as they're not looking for somebody. Take it as motivation. You keep hitting those emails. You keep sliding them DMs. And believe me, one person is going to say, yeah. And that's all you need to get in the door. That's what one outlet gave me a yeah. A celebrity finally gave me a yeah. And it started from that one interview, Brandon T. Jackson. I was able to build from that one interview that I had something to submit to other outlets. And then I had something to show other celebrities when I reached out to them, like, hey, this is what I've done. And I started out from that one thing. So don't let these unanswered emails or no's get you down. This should only motivate you. And once you get that one yes, that's how you build from that one yes. But I gotta go. I'm going on a date. You know, I ain't been on one in a while, honey. But I'm gonna hit you up. Stay tuned. And here's me on the fist fight movie premiere. And I interview Ice Cube. This is definitely going on my media rail. But I'll talk to y'all later. See ya.